Why does my central air conditioner leak water?
It may burn a hole in your wallet with the electric bill, but if it has water dripping out of it, make sure your gutters are directed the right way or someone didn't rinse it with a hose.
It is leaking water, and no one has cleaned it.
You may need to clean it, so it runs more efficiently.
It has been running really hard.
If it is working twice as hard as it has to because the coils are filthy, rinsing them with a hose will help, though scrubbing the coils and fans would be better.
I don't want to damage them.
If you have a refrigerant leak in the coils, you'll get a localized trickle of condensate there.
Until it runs out of refrigerant.
You will get a serious flow of water if there is a refrigerant leak causing a little freeze with a chunk of ice forming, until the unit turns off to thaw the coil or cycles off because the house is cool enough.
If I have a refrigerant leak that bad, I need to get the unit repaired.
And recharged of refrigerant.
I can do that myself.
No, you can't, since environmental regulations say only a pro can do that. They don't want people endlessly adding refrigerant that leaks out into the atmosphere.
Then I hope this water leak is not due to a refrigerant leak.
It could also be due to a dirty water filter.
A dirty water filter that slowly drips water after a rain doesn't account for this.
No, but one that doesn't allow adequate airflow and traps extra humidity in the air around the coil that slowly drips out could.
Now we're back to a dirty air filter, and it didn't look that dirty.
Then you need to check the condensate pan, to make sure it isn't failing to drain right, so it drains where you think it is a leak.
This isn't like a window AC where the drain pan could get angled the wrong way. And my AC has a drain to it.
That rules out a condensate pan that's rusted to the point it leaks all over the place.
What do I do about a leaking air conditioner when it uses a drain?
Then make sure the condensate drain isn't clogged with leaves or dirt or mold, so the condensate leaks outside the unit instead of down the drain like it should.
At least that issue I can fix by cleaning the drain hose.
If it has a condensate tray, it might be overflowing somewhere it isn't supposed to because the drain is full of debris.
Still, cleaning something to solve the problem is easier than paying to fix things.
If you find it has excessive drainage even after you have cleared the drain path, then yes, you need to look for a refrigerant leak or other problem.
At least then I'll have already done everything they'd sell me on for the maintenance plan, and jump straight to the repair options.